Hi, Jason. Hollis Farm this morning.
Moving kind of slow this morning. Cold this morning. I'm gonna ease on back in here where I killed that big old cull here in Alabama. I got quite a bit of work to do today, so I ain't gonna stay too long, but go sit for a little while, see what's moving around. I'll be back. Alright, y'all, been kind of a slow day today. Been working a little bit since I got back from hunting and been in the truck just poking around right now. I don't think I'm gonna go this afternoon. It's getting kind of late. I'm about wore out. I think I'm gonna get into bed early and try to go in the morning. But what I do have, my wife and daughters have got two friends. It's a mom and a daughter, and they crazy. They sent us a video, and I asked them if I could put it on my one of my YouTube videos, and they got excited and giggly and all that stuff and said yeah. But what it is one afternoon they went deer hunting and done some videoing. And these old gals is crazy now. So I'm gonna include this at the end of today's. I hope y'all enjoy it. Of course, normally when you know somebody, it's a lot funnier, but y'all will enjoy this. So anyway, I'm gonna sign off. Hope y'all enjoy the end of this video with these old crazy gals. If y'all like our stuff, subscribe to us. Hollis Farms. Appreciate y'all watching. Out of here.